just came out, this new CBS News poll looking at our attitudes toward marijuana. More than half of Americans now believe marijuana recreational use should be legalized.
They think alcohol is actually more dangerous than marijuana. 51% say alcohol is more dangerous. Only 9% say marijuana is more dangerous. They also think marijuana is less dangerous than other drugs. 63% say it is less dangerous.
That's CBS News Manager of Surveys, Fred Backett.